based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other. That's going to become clear right about now.
Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll.
But hey, I have a feeling the WWE Universe is in for a treat tonight.
Sent railing with the knee drop.
Man, those knee drops, they will do you in.
Carmella has a lot on her mind right now. What do you think? She's been known to make some bold moves over the course of her career, and I'm willing to bet tonight will be no different.
She's certainly a force, Michael. But you have to remember who she's in the ring there with.
Whoa! And she fights her way out. Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
Geez, lights out.
Carmella is making her presence known. She's starting to sweat a bit. She doesn't want this lack of momentum to snowball.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far. Carmella sways the match her way now. Oh, Michael, she's one of my favorite divas. She's so good at being bad. And it's Carmella executing the reversal.
You don't see that move every day.
Nice reversal.
Oh, clothesline knocked right on her head.
She makes it look easy. She's absorbing some offense here, though we've seen her come back from worse in the past.
She never ceases to impress me, Michael. I'm not worried about her at all.
Yeah, and these women are so evenly matched. I don't think either one has proven their dominance yet.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one.
She can't withstand much more punishment. She is really putting her stamp on this match now.
She's on the defensive now. This is not at all where she hoped to be at this point in the match.
This match may end right here. Wait a minute. She's going for it again.
Carmella with a nice reversal.
Nice reversal there.
She's starting to get on a roll.
Oh, this could be exciting.
Wait a minute. And she escapes the hold.
Carmella avoids damage there. Shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's in all sorts of trouble here. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance. And it's Carmella executing the reversal. Uh-oh. Big move coming. Now watch Carmella. You gotta be quiet. It was the code of silence.
Locked in. It's locked in.
Stand being in a hold like this, unless she's the one applying it.
Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
Hitting your opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle.
And she gets the shoulders up.
Yeah, I don't know how, but she did. Somehow, she's still in this matchup. Unbelievable. And she's ducking out to try to recover.
I don't blame her. That had to hurt.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Watch out. That was power on top of more power. What a slam.
That was a perfectly executed slam.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
Whoa! This could do it.
Maybe it.
And a kick out of two. Well, I thought this one was all over, King. You can tell that frustration has begun to set in here. An awesome performance here. But you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
Nice reversal there. She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there. She's hooked.
That pain could be dull, achy, sharp, or stabbing. This might be a case of all the above.
I agree. Dull, achy, sharp, and stabbing. You gotta be quiet. It was the code of silence.
The code of silence.
Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hole?
All good things must come to an end. But I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
Here's your winner, Carmella.
Guys, I don't think there was any other alternative but the tap there.
That was all about one competitor's refusal to lose. When you see that, you have no choice but to respect it.
And that's the kind of action we've come to expect here on Raw. What an amazing match.